gallery work, and active-based learning, which get your students involved as they explore the classroom, which has images and texts, which has been done by his peers.
And you have to select a group leader, and also your ideas, you're exchanging your ideas. Okay, within the group, you're exchanging your ideas. So what the guys are going to do is, we'll give some topics. You guys have to select and sit together and work together, okay?
This is a classroom-based activity where the teacher would divide the students into groups of 4 or 5 members. She would again give a topic for them to create a poster. The students would work for 10 to 15 minutes on the poster and later would be placed in the classroom, which has text, images, quotes, and much more. All the students review their peer work, and at the end, a discussion is made to come up with what the understanding is on the topic.